Good afternoon, everyone. A call to worship this afternoon is taken from Psalm 61. Let's calm our heart and let's ready to worship the Lord together. Psalm 61. Hear my cry, O God, listen to my prayer. From the ends of the earth I call to you. I call as my heart grows faint. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I, for you have been my refuge, a strong tower against the foe. I long to dwell in your tent forever and take refuge in the shelter of your wings. For you, God, have heard my vows. You have given me the heritage of those who fear your name. Increase the days of the king's life, his years for many generations. May he be enthroned in God's presence forever. Appoint your love and faithfulness to protect him. Then I will ever sing in praise of your name and fulfill my vows day after day. Amen.
Let's take some time to just pray to God, prayer of hearts for worship. God, we just pray, Lord, today that let not any distractions get in our way. But Lord, we know that right now, more than ever, time to worship you. Let's give our hearts to you, God, in adoration. Lord, may we come with great expectations, God, Lord, that you will move. God, help us to move, Lord, into action to your sanctuary. Gotta double check because we have a new setup. Man. Alright, this next song, you know this one? Jesus, Hope of the Nations. It's more than ever. The whole world needs Jesus. Jesus, light in the darkness, Jesus. time. Lord, we believe. Just want to sing the chorus again. You are the hope.
You are my breakthrough. You're making all.
something new. I'm giving up control. I need a breakthrough. All of my dreams and fears are crashing into you. You're waking up my hope. You are my breakthrough. Take me from where I've been into something new. I'm giving up control. I need a breakthrough. All of my dreams and fears crashing into you. You're waking up my hope. You are my breakthrough. Come breakthrough. Yeah. You are my breakthrough. Come breakthrough. Take me from where I've been into something.
Amen. Amen.